Howdy, y'all. Down here in the lower yard. Told you I was gonna make a video, so I'll show you around a little bit. There's a lot of stuff down here needs to be scrapped. I just am really not looking forward to coming down here because there is just piles and piles of stuff that's accumulated over the past couple of years. And it's kind of been the catch-all. From a distance, it looks good, but when you get up close and start wandering around, there's miscellaneous this, miscellaneous that, that'll never be used for anything. So I'll show you around a little bit, and yeah, a lot of stuff down here be scrapped. Just not looking forward to it at all. So. Have a good day, y'all. Enjoy. What do we got? Just tons of random nothingness. This is all stuff that's way, way old. Even got a billboard down here now. Anywho. I'm not gonna go wandering around in the brush too much because there's rattlesnakes down here and it's the prime time of the year to be finding them. These are old, this is a job got built, ended up not being needed after all, so it's sat here for a couple of years, and in my opinion, the thing just needs cut up. There ain't no sense saving it. All of these steel shells, they're all stuff that was made for something and canceled, or they may have been made wrong, or they may have been bought at an auction even. They just all need to go away. This stuff, this is for building tanks. It looks crappy, but it actually gets used pretty often. These little rolls like this stuff just needs chopped up. Gotta keep an eye out for rattlesnakes because they're all over down here. Let's see. This stuff over here, that all just needs chopped up. This stuff needs chopped up. There's an old brake over there, hydraulic driven. That just needs cut up. There's that big, it's got a ladder on the side of it. That was actually to go up over the top of the old windmills to weld the seams. But now windmills are a lot bigger than that. Most all this stuff is old windmill fixtures, and there's an old bridge beam back there that needs cut up. Let's see what else we can find. Without finding a snake, hopefully. Yeah, back in here, there's tons and tons of stuff. Got another billboard. There's stuff up there, old trucks. And it wraps all the way up back around to the other property. It's kind of a weird U-shaped property, but it's cheap, so. Why not, right? Anyways, there's some stainless. Yeah, anyways, that's the lower yard. There's tons of crap to be cut up. So, when I start cutting it, I'll take videos.